Good evening, everybody. How's it going? Welcome to Monday Monday. This is actually technically Joel Eccles' night. I'm his shadow. My name is Jenni Alpert. I will be your host this evening. Very excited to also play a few songs. My birth name is Cammie, so I'm going to tell you a little brief intro to these wonderful musicians as my birth name, Cammie. These musicians are called the Soundscape of Hope Wellness Musicians, and they've been joining me on a journey since my birth father, Don, pictured here in this poster, passed away a few years ago. I was adopted out of the foster care system when I was 4. A private investigator helped me locate my birth father 30 years later. Turns out he was homeless most of his life, in and out of jails and prisons, using to cruise and choosing homelessness for freedom. What I didn't know when I found him was that he was a musician, and he was incredible. So for 5 years upon our reunion, we bonded together through music, and we played music all over LA, crossed over to Colorado, and then continued to New York. We were able to play a documentary team, made a short doc called Homeless, the Soundtrack, featuring our music and our story. It's out and available now. And since his passing, I started a nonprofit. It's called Fine Arts Revolution. And these wonderful musicians have been a part of that for the last year and a half of its building. We actually started building it with Don when he was with us. And in his honor, we do music, arts, wellness programs for those experiencing homelessness all over LA, the tiny homes, you might have heard of them, the shelters, family shelters down in Skid Row. And so we're gonna play some music for you today as a team, and we hope you enjoy it. And it's gonna be a great, great evening of wonderful songwriters to follow. And I'm excited to be here tonight. So. Thanks a lot.
Well, I'm a wreck where I belong, playing guitar and singing songs. This road is all I own. I'll keep going, but I'm not gone. People think that I just don't care. They don't know what's going on in here. Head for the dreams that could go anywhere. Guess you could say I'm up in the air. They pass on by, straight ahead and keep it tight. While this road is all I know, singing songs, singing rhyme. People think that I just don't care. They don't know what's going on in me. That could go anywhere.
Bryan Meyers here on the guit contraption. Often when he comes with us, he plays actually a suitcase. He's the newest to the team. And then we have Joel Martin over here on the electric guitar. The first electric guitarist I ever recorded with on some of my early albums. It's so awesome to be reunited to. And Heart From A Heart, our MD, John Classick, who I've known since I first started playing music. It's amazing to be together.
Seasons, they change. Oh,
much for having us open the night tonight. All the things I wanted were right here in front of me. Too many times I walked the line, oh, but things don't come so easily. But you ground me. No matter what's going on, and you found me. Now all my bad days are gone. So talk to me, tell me things like you love me. I know you never let me down. Oh, sweet talk to you, tell you true. I need you. Your love is wild, your love is on the ground. So now I'm giving you my mission to bring fire to my eyes to make it mad. 'Cause I realize that I don't need nobody else. You ground me. No matter what's going on, and you ground me. Now all my bad days are gone. Thank you so much. This is the Soundscape of Hope. Wellness musicians, you might see us around Hollywood on the sidewalks. So up next, I hope I pronounce this right, is Richard Guinta. Is that right? Guinta? Close? How do I say it right?
Junta.
Junta. See, that's totally wrong. I was absolutely wrong. Anyways, Junta, right? Junta. Richard is next. I'm Jenni Alpert, your host. Hope you enjoyed the opening act. All right.